Are there druggies? Oh, the thug. Kill the thug. If we leave the area without killing the thugs completely, they're gonna respawn, so... Woo! Massages do 50% more to build your face meter up. Okay, cool. Are they gone? Are the police gone? Are they mad at me? Should I hide this? Okay, I'm a regular dude. Regular dude. Was my gun around here? Can I have my gun? I'll have the knife. Ooh, oh. Oh, my gun. I can't believe I just had the gun out like that. Now, where is that? It's over here, the camera. Where is the control panel? Over here. Cool. Alright. It's funny how the police just forgot about me. I'm not complaining, though. Three, two... Oops. Two, three... Zero, two. Boom! Alright. Now, let's get back to the sewer one. It's not on the map right now. I think we have to walk a little bit away first. How about now? There we go. Okay. We lost our car in all of this, but... hopefully we can find one that just walks by. Oh, this one looks good. Hello? Thank you very much. Your contribution will be noted. Okay, let's get to the sewers. Alright, we're pretty much directly above the sewers now. We just have to find an easy way to get down. If you remember this place, yeah, you see that open locked box? We were here when we were trying to take a picture for our very first face mission that we did, I believe. Good thing there are stairs that go down, though. Okay. Oh, no. Stop spazzing out. Wait, please. Stop spazzing out. Alright. We're just gonna have to swim over there like a pleb. Alright. So, at first glance, it's just like a random underground chamber. Nothing really interesting here. But, look at that. There's a gun. I don't know if that's better than the one we have or not. I think it's the same. But there's a light on it. Hello? Alright, so our job is gonna be to kill these people. Oh, they're all mad at us already. Come on. Lord. Oh, why did I... not the water. Oh, God. Why did I get it? Oh my God. Ooh. Calm down. Oh! Whoa! Dude! Woo! Get him! Is that it? No! There's people coming from behind us! Alright! Oh god! I guess, yeah, the police don't come over here because these are in the sewer. Oh my god, we're dying! Just hide! Hide! Holy crap! Where'd that guy come from? The police don't come down here because it's in the sewers and I guess it's kind of soundproof and far away from regular civilization. Oh god. Where's that guy going? Where you going? Where y'all going? Taking the boat? I don't think so. We'll let the last guy go. Alright, knock off J. Jiggler jersey. Where's the camera panel? It's over here. Okay. So that was an example of what the sewer drug busts are like. It's a little bit different only in environment and stuff, but the content is still pretty much the same, so I've already showed one off. I'll see if I want to do any of the other ones later on. Boom. Boom. Alright. So, we still have to do the face missions. So many face missions. Can we just call Jackie first?
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man. Good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We could go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Huh. Jackie's tone sounded a little bit different from usual there just now. A little bit worrying. Okay, we're gonna be picking up Jackie then. No face missions this time, I guess. I feel like doing triad missions right now. And even if we don't reach triad level 10 at the end, oh well, oh well. We have the DLCs too, so hopefully that's gonna help us level up a little bit. Oh! Locked box. Sneaky locked box. Wait. Boat, stop! Just keeps driving away. Okay, I'm gonna get that locked box. Come on, anytime now. Let's reach the shore. Okay. What's in this box? Oh, it's also locked. If my guess is correct, I think this box also has a gun. It is a gun! Look! It doesn't really matter which gun we have. One has a light, one doesn't have a light. Eh. So we did three drug busts? Wow, I didn't know we did that many. But we're gonna go pick up Jackie, and I'll see you all in a bit when I actually get close to him. Alright, we're here. Oh! Well, I guess a motorbike doesn't work. We'll have to get a car. Unfortunately, I don't know if we can do that without losing police points. I don't care. I don't even care. I already completed my goal of 3 shields for one mission at least, so I'm happy. Whoa. Can we just do like a little jump? Is that guy stealing my freaking motorbike? Jack? Why is Jackie riding in his own motorbike? That's Jackie. I recognize his Jack. What's
hey,
he doing?
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
Okay.
We're going down to the shipyard.
This is a very, very strange bug. So I was supposed to come pick up
Jackie. ATK are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. But here it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies, could be a good payday.
Yeah, it could be.
Alright, that's very, very strange. I was supposed to pick up Jackie in a car and he decided to ride that motorcycle. Can we fix this?
Sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. Not since that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy.
Damn.
Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just, man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low-key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that...
What?
Nothing.
Starting to think that you're not cut out for the job?
She's good. I haven't talked to her in a while.
Come on, Jackie. She was your dream girl.
Yeah, I know. But maybe when we're done this job, I'll give her one of the pieces.
That's great, Jackie. You know, she'll love it.
Wow. That's the first time I've seen that happen. But yeah, I don't believe this. Oh my god. How did I crash a car so badly that I couldn't even get out of it? Oh, another theft. Jackie, come on, let's go, Jackie. Where are you, buddy? Jackie? Where's Jackie? We lost Jackie. Oh, Jackie! Oh, crap! Jackie is stuck in the wall. Yo, Jackie! Jackie! Come on! Time for you to get out! Jackie, please! Oh, why did I go down this way? Why did I go- Oh my god. God damn it! God damn it! I don't want to restart! I'm gonna knock this car out of the way. Come on. Oh, there we go, there we go. Woo! Oh, sorry. Alright. Okay, sorry, that ruined the flow of things a little bit, but as I was saying, Jackie doesn't seem like he's really cut out for this job. Seems like the type of person who initially wanted to join the triads just to look cool and stuff, but probably not cut out to be an actual triad member, unlike me, because I was actually in the triads when I was in San Francisco as well. Okay, Jackie, just hang tight, Jackie. Alright, let's get back in.
Now let's wait till it gets darker.
Here, so dark already.
Put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. You ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, you're not exactly cut out for anything else, right?
I guess not. You always have options, Jackie.
You think so? The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock, okay?
Oh, I don't want to disturb their conversation, but... What do triad members do after they retire from being triad members? I don't know. Do they ever retire? I feel like... I get the feeling that you can't really walk away from a job like this. Are you kidding me? How do I get up? Just go up around here? What are we doing? Oh, we can climb the crates, probably.
So
there we go.
She says to me, I don't do that on the first date.
What did you say?
I said, honey, nobody does it on the first date. But the first date ended when we got back to my apartment. This is the night after the first date.
Wow.
Did she buy it?
Well, she was already naked, so it wasn't a hard sell.
That's enough.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
Woo! Alright, let's get us some tools. Oh my god, so clumsy. No more being clumsy. I hate how being clumsy apparently loses you police points too. Alright, where are these heavy duty tools? Can we get some, please? Are you kidding me? Hello?
Hey, who are you?
Hey, keep your voice down. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
Okay. He was so calm, even though I was like threatening him. Oh. Okay. Oh, crap. Boom. Let's get the cutting tool. Oh, we can hit people with this, can't we? Oh, man. And there's a health shrine here, so I guess we might as well get it. This is, top imports, right? Where we are right now? This is where we ran into Naz the other day. Okay. Four out of 10 found in Kennedy Town. Three for next health upgrade. Okay. Let's get back to Jackie. There's quite a few locked boxes around here. Look at that. How do we get to that one? Can we just jump over here? I think so. Whoop. All right. That was a difficult one. We found an awareness band, whatever that is. Okay, Jackie is right here. We can go get some jewelry now. Defeat the ATK thugs. The jewels are in the
van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple ATK guys. They're not armed though.
Let's go.
Let's cut them up. Yo, guys. What's up? Oh! Oh my god! Ridiculous! Let's try not to hit Jackie with this. Let's get this big guy here. Instant death!
Yeah, fuckers!
Woo! Great. This is locked. Go, 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 go!
Shit, Jackie, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the?
Oh crap!
Hey, go get them, Wei! Fuck them!
Ooh! This cutting tool is way too useful. Oh! Oh! I slashed Jackie a little bit too, I'm sorry. Get over here. Get over here. Boom! Let's search this one.
Great work, man. We got him, Bampo guy.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. Look out.
What the?
Wait.
What the heck?
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Help me. Help me, Wei.
What? Why did they just drive off their own stuff? Like, why did they? I don't understand what they're doing. They're driving Jackie along with them for some reason. Oh, man. Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna. Gonna get you back. Don't worry, we're coming. Oh man.
Come on, come on.
Ooh. There we are. Oh god. What are we even trying to do? Should we be going to the front?
Eat some asphalt, asshole.
Jackie! Jackie!
Oh, nice.
How you like that, huh?
Cocksucker. Let's go fence this stuff. It's the usual place. Fat wall and lamb shop. Let's go.
Go to Fat Wallet Lamb's jewelry store in Aberdeen.
I thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Just damn way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back to you.
Hey, thanks, Wei. Wouldn't be here without you, man. I know it. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
It's just not your fault, Wei. I'm, you know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking them, maybe. But not our friendship. Bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit, Jackie.
It's okay, Wei. You don't gotta say anything. Friends, man. Friends.
Oh, look at this beautiful bromance between Wei and Jackie. Oh. You know when they keep emphasizing things like, oh yeah, we're friends, man, best friends forever? That usually means something not so good is gonna happen soon. That's all I'll say. Okay. How do we get there? Okay. Wait, can we just walk? I don't know where we're going. What? What property damage? Screw you. Okay. The jewelry guy is around here. Oh, we could have just driven in here. Whatever. Huh. Cool. Where's Jackie?
Don't move. You're under arrest.
Oh.
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, you piece of shit.
Unsafe, poke guy.
Wei is not happy. Ricky needs to talk to me. Meet me at the K bar in Soho. Ho! So what you witnessed there just now was Jackie getting arrested. You know how Raymond told us to get Jackie? Yeah, that was his plan, I guess. I guess that whole thing was like a little framing thing, or I'm not exactly sure how it worked either, but seems like Jackie's in custody now. We're gonna have to go get him out somehow. But if we go get him out, that's directly disobeying the police, so I don't know how to feel about that either. But for now, let's do a face mission since it's right here.
Wait, good to see you.
It's Duke.
Got a moment?
Hey, Conroy.
Or how Conroy.
I'm good, I'm good. We gotta do this.
Alright, what is it we gotta do?
Get a load of this. One of Dog Ice's crew is trying to sell fucking catamin on our turf. I figured it'll be perfect if the cops showed up. Save us the trouble of killing him, you know what I mean.
Oh, well, getting cops on my tail is not gonna be that hard because I have a gun with me. There we go. Lead the cops to the thugs. Come over here, police. I'm sorry, by the way, taxi man. I'm sorry for killing you. But it had to be done. Oh god. Oh god. This is similar to a mission we had before. Evade the cops. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. No time for those health trends around here. Whoo! Well, that was a relatively easy favor. Let's get those health shrines then. Alright. So, we can either do the face mission or jump right into this intensive care. I actually feel like doing the intensive care thing right now too, so let's keep going with the triad missions. No. Oh man. Okay, let's get this taxi. Don't you dare move. Don't move. Don't move. All right. Boom.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Oh, crap is right. Sometimes I dream about killing my enemies. Oh my god. So we were gonna meet Ricky at the K bar, but we gotta drive to the hospital now because shit is going down. Oh my god. Oh lord, 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 lord. No! We have less than a minute left! I don't care about property damage. Oh my god, oh my god. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Hurry, chop, chop! Oh god! Go, go, go! I think we can make it! 30 seconds, 200 meters. Can we do it? Yes, we can! Come on! Uncle Poe! Uncle Poe! Oh my god. I just killed someone while trying to get to Uncle Po.
Where the fuck is Uncle Po?
I don't know!
Oh!
Where the fuck is Uncle Po?
He's over there!
Holy crap! You need to get out of here.
Who's that ass? You put son on me.
Hey, Uncle!
Tell me where Po is or I shoot your face off!
You're gonna shoot my face off?
Oh!
For some reason, I just don't see that happening.
How do I... My gun, my gun! Take out my gun! I was trying to take out my gun! Holy crap! Come out, come out! You come out too! Hurry up! Get out! Get out here! Boom! Okay. Pick up some bullets. No, what are you doing, Wei? Stop. More bullets for this one, probably. Okay. How do we get back over here? I'm so clumsy right now. Oh crap! Okay, let's. Are you kidding me? Seriously? How? Okay, that's some bullshit. We're doing this again. Boom! Thank you! Okay, I didn't feel right with that nurse dying, even though it wasn't my fault. Come on. Hey, good thing we scouted this place out earlier, huh? Now we kinda know the layout. Let's get out here. Oh! Hello? Boom! Boom! Oh! Oh my god! People, seriously, don't pick a hospital to be the spot where you fight. That's really bad. That's just terrible. Like, we're involving all of these other patients and whatever. Gosh. Oh, hello there. Ah, that was funny. Boom. All right. Get to the elevator. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, Uncle Poe. Please be okay. Oh! Oh, crap. Oh, shit, man. Oh my god. Oh! Get out of here. Hey, better guns. We gotta get an Uncle Poe, man. No time for this shit. Uncle Poe's room. This one. This one.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy, easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
Do you really have me covered? You hide. Thank you. Oh! Oh! My god. My god. That didn't work out the way I thought it was gonna. Get these guys. Unforgivable. Okay, they're all dead. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's go away. Hack the security console. Yes, let's not make this look all casual, please. We're running on a timer here. Go, go, go. 7, 7, 5, 4, 3. Oh, crap. 4, 3, 2, 7. No. Boom, okay.
All right. All right. I'm coming back.
Oh crap. Dude, there's so many people. Ridiculous, man. The 18K don't give a shit about anything. They're just shooting everyone up. Oh! I don't need to hide behind cover. Wait, let's go.
Morva, over here. I got you covered.
Oh, that guy has a shotgun. I want that shotgun. Go, go, go.
They're coming in behind us.
All right. Oh, God. Oh, God. Gotta get back here. Hopefully that gun, this gun still works as well as the other ones. Oh, shotgun. Shotgun! Boom! Holy crap! Yeah, this shotgun doesn't work too well, but whatever. Oh my god. Dude! I need help, Ricky! Ricky! Give me that gun! Woo! Guy around the corner. Oh, man. Stop, 18K, seriously. We're rivals, but you can't be killing our chairman in the hospital. That's just messed up. Don't these people have like a code of ethics or something? Come on. Poke your head out. Seriously. Boom, finally.
It's clear, come on.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? I mean, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, kiddo! We go!
Oh, lordy lord. Oh, so Ricky is shooting, I'm driving. Okay.
I'm beginning to dislike that.
Oh my god. I don't believe this.
Fuck.
Woo! Crap! Oh! That cop car. Sheesh. Did Ricky get a new car, by the way? I thought his car was black. He lent it to us before. Oh god, oh god. Oh, look at the police, what do you call that? Aggression level. Level 4. I don't think we've ever had that before. I guess it would be level 4 after we shot up a hospital, pretty much. Let's get out. Almost there. Okay, we're done, we're done, we're done. Woo!
I think we're clear now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
What the fuck are you doing?
Sorry. Keep talking. You can keep talking.
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18K. But I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. But Dog Eyes is gone, and this shit keeps happening. It might be that someone is pulling strings. Trying for a move that lands him in control of the triad.
Thanks, Marley.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight.
There's a possibility that Big Smiley might be working with 18K
Cops
too.
Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.
Man, is Wei really someone who should be saying that? There aren't many decent guys left in the gang. You're not even a decent guy. You're a freaking traitor, man. Okay, we can unlock surprise exchange. Lock on and press space to roll over an enemy to face their back. Not that useful, I don't think. But you never know. All right, can I kill Ricky? No. No, I can't. Look at me, I'm not a decent guy. I'm trying to kill Ricky right now. Whoa! Just disappeared through the wall. Hacks, man. Hacks. Okay, wow, we've done a lot in this session. There aren't any new missions that I can see. I think we have to go home and sleep. Yeah, go to bed. Okay, so that will end off what we do here. That will end off our session here for today. And when we come back, we're gonna see if Uncle Poe makes it out of the hospital. What happens to our triad? Why is the 18K being such assholes? Blah, blah, blah. Stuff like that. So, I'll see you all next time then. Bye!